Welcome to the intro to Svelte. Here is where your journey in the magic of Svelte begins. In this course, you're going to learn everything you need to know to start making your next project with SvelteKit. We'll discuss the difference between Svelte and SvelteKit and why we are using SvelteKit to start our projects. This course will not only teach you the fundamentals, but you will also walk away with starter kits that you can use to create your very own SvelteKit site with. Let's get started.